George, stop tapping the cup.
Just leave it.
It's driving me cackers, stop it.
Let's lay off, okay?
Stop tapping the fucking cup!
Just don't hit me, okay? Just don't hit me.
Who's wound you up? Hey, got to have the wound up like a little rubber band, are you?
Listen, just don't hit me. That's all I'm asking you. Just don't hit me.
Well, what are you letting me hit you for? Any other man wouldn't let a woman hit him. Mind you, any other man wouldn't let a fucking social worker walk out the hospital with his kids.
What the hell do you want me to do? I told you there were a policeman over there. I was thinking about you, about not you killing yourself.
Yeah, thinking about me, my ass. You could have done something, but no.
And what for? They would take me out of the country, they would deport me, and then you would have been alone.
Well, I'd rather be on my own than stuck here with you, you fucking suckhole and bastard. You've been down there, haven't you? Smiling to them, apologising to them. What for, after what they've done to us?
You know what's the matter? You know what's the matter? You want them to think we are crazy. Both of us crazy. So you shout, you swear. You don't listen to anything.
And what do you listen to? Them suckholing around them, kissing their ass. The only thing you haven't done for them is give them a fucking four-course meal. Fuck off. I can't believe that you fucking held me down while they walked out the door with the baby. I just can't believe it. Do you know what? No wonder your wife fucking left you, because you're nothing but a fucking lily-livered, spineless bastard who won't do nothing except hold the mother of his fucking child down while they walk out the door with it.
And what the hell do you want me to do? Eh? Take the kids to Paraguay, run away, do something like that?
You could have done anything but set the old maid down.
You're mad.
If it wasn't old maid down, you could have thought to get out the door.
You fucking know that. I couldn't do that. And what the hell do you want me to do? Or to be? Just one of those men that hit you and beat you up? The one you want to bed, sleep with them so bad that the social worker don't believe you should keep your kids because of you?
Because of me?
Because you have sex with
because
animals?
Because of me?
Now they think I am an animal as well.
But do they? Well, at least a fucking animal stand with its letter.
Just calm down, okay?
Calm down. Calm down!
We calm down, then we talk, okay?
Talk. Talk! You could have gone out the door with the baby, but no! You held on to me! You wasn't supposed to hold me! They wasn't taking me, they were taking her! And I fucking hate you for that! I fucking hate you! You bastard! You should have fucking been there and done something! Yes!
You hate me?
Yes! I fucking hate you!
You hate me? You want me dead?
Yes!
What?
Fuck off!
Go away! Just leave me!
Go! Get off!
Fucking leave me!
Go! Fuck off!
Just kill my son and throw out the window. Just want to kill myself. Just want to die. Just want to die. They took my babies, they took my daughters. They robbed them from us. Just want to die. Just want to die.